The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship!
Main event, Jey Uso. What a lineage. Part of an all-time great dynasty.
Yeah, but Jey Uso reached new heights in his career alongside the Bloodline.
He may primarily be a tag team competitor, but in singles action, Jey Uso is as big a threat as anybody on the roster.
Top WWE with the accolades to prove it.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises. And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn. Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
Introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And he sends him into the corner.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Jey reverses.
Oh, got them right in the corner.
Seth Rollins, obviously a very talented in-ring competitor. With all the weapons in his arsenal, Corey, do you think Seth goes for the home run swing here, or is he going to drag this one out?
My advice, take your time, Seth. Save the home run swings for your impeccable fashion outside the ring. Tonight, put aside the pomp and circumstance. Be patient and precise.
And Jay saw it coming. Set flying. Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Oh, and Jey Uso goes for a quick ride. And this one might be headed ringside.
Ooh, bang!
The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Lights out, DDT connects. Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Turned that one around.
Hoisted up. Bruising attack to the stomach. The Revolution knee finds the mark.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Just a step too slow.
He's putting something together.
Suplex.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Shot after shot, and they're slamming their face down.
To the knee.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Uh-oh.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Rollins with an homage to the game.
We're going to end this emphatically with a pedigree.
Is it enough? Two count just barely breaks the pin in time.
Goodness, doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Steered clear of that.
Pot right in the stomach creates the separation. Versatility from Rollins. Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next? Championship level move.
The champion thought that was it. Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right now.
Free the arm and does just that.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Champ looking to end this. No, he gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
Uh-oh.
Clear the table. What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Put it in the corner.
Shoulders has become the strategy here.
Ooh.
think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Stop. Now that is why there's a champ. Makes a cover.
Just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, getting cooked out by surprise. He steers clear of contact.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
That'll do some serious damage, and concern being shown across Seth's face at this point.
That top rope.
Oh, splash!
We can have a new champion.
Two. Hey, no way. No way.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Jay threw everything he had. Opponent, you gotta wonder what else he's gotta do to put him away.
Uso, one-hand man, Uso splash.
The title might change hands.
Cover. The champ isn't going down easy.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You gotta wonder what else he's gotta do to put him away.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen. You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for. The WWE Universe lay these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Uh-oh. Barrel roll, Tope.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
And now Jay is getting beaten down.
And the visionary showing real precision at this point, proving patience is as much a virtue as endless drip.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Toss back into the ring. Turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
If this lands, it's over.
Nobody home on that.
Jay out of there in a hurry.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Some good contact by Jay Uso.
Oh, boy.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Here we go. In front of DDT.
Lights out.
Oh, man.
Didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And he tosses it back in now. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
If this lands, it's over.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And the champ gets free at one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. How are they going to heal after this match?
nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor.
Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Two. Up high.
Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
From Jey Uso.
What great.
Uh-oh.
With the counter.
Rollins has a ball.
Falcon Arrow. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
All of Jey's arsenal is being restricted.
He's one step ahead there. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's going for it all. He's been put.
Rollins now from the middle.
Rollins,
stop.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion.